Here come the Eagles. Gillian Rovers over to Lorne Mader, and it's Rovers in front getting the goal. St. Mary's takes the lead, 1:46 into Sir. Gillian Rovers, starting behind her own net, she skates in, winds up, and rips it. Mackenzie Weber turns it away for the Mustangs.